We are back. Fountain Court Condominiums, Metairie, Louisiana. And we are back now for the finished product of the Fountain Court Condominium. You remember the first one. We've done a lot of work. Again, here's your exterior view. Beautiful fountain, beautiful pool, beautiful courtyard. Let's go inside and take a look and see the work that's been done. Okay, we're back now. We're inside. I just walked in the front door. The first thing you see, the dining room. You can see now the dining room's been cleaned up. No more garbage. Nice, nicely painted. Martha Stewart paints. We took that cabinet that was there before, salvaged it, repainted it, put some granite countertops on top of it with some contemporary door hardware, and we kept the bookshelves there for books. It could be a great workspace or just a place to, as a dry bar. Now, combined with this dining room is the living room. Cleaned out, nicely painted, 16 by 16 ceramic tile, brand new, very nice, and again, very clean, great living space. Let's go take a look at the kitchen. We are now in the kitchen. Couple things about the kitchen here. First of all, as you saw before, that kitchen was just terrible. Tore out all the cabinets, tore out the soffits, tore out the countertops, and we put brand new cabinets in here. Not that expensive, but very nice looking cabinets. A lot more cabinet space. You can see the longest cabinets we have there are 42 inches long. Big difference, big space saver. We also put some 30s in there, some 36s. You can see we also made room for a microwave, which we mounted on the wall. We put in, which is really nice, makes a big accent piece in your kitchen. The mosaic glass backsplash, look at that, really nice, goes well with the cabinets. And then we have the granite countertops. Great deals on granite today, unbelievable pricing, got it from the Home Depot. Nice little faucet there, not expensive, but very nice brushed nickel look. You can see there we have the stove. Now, door hardware is a big deal. I think it really makes or breaks a cabinet. You can have a great cabinet, but if you have crummy door hardware, it definitely makes a difference. I spent $5 a piece. Look at the door hardware. Very nice, very contemporary, and I think it really brings out the true color and flavor of these cabinets. Really nice. Over on the other side here, refrigerator, more cabinet space. You can see down there. We pan up here, even more cabinet space. Great storage. And then we put a little accent piece here, cappuccino espresso sign. One other thing I want to point out about this kitchen is the lighting. If we pan up here, we see fluorescent lighting. I was going to go with a regular light, but I realized that fluorescent lighting makes such a big difference. It really brightens up the kitchen, and believe me, you want to have a bright kitchen. So the tip of the day, fluorescent lighting and nice door hardware for your kitchen. Let's take a look at the bathroom. Welcome to the bathroom. And one thing I want to point out here, when you look at the bathroom, look what we did there. We tore out those old crummy tiles and we put in some really nice marble tiles. And one of the things we did, we put marble all the way up from tub to ceiling, but we also put an accent piece here as well. You can see the glass mosaic stripe. That doesn't come like that. We actually did that ourselves. Didn't cost a lot of money. Took a little bit of time, but I think it makes a huge difference. We used the same tub as before. We just cleaned it up. And we just put in a new, of course, faucet and control system there. But very nice there. We put in brand new toilet. You can see never been used. And if you look at the flooring, that is travertine marble. I got a great deal on it, $3 a square foot, and I figured, hey, you're looking at a 30 square foot space. It's a difference between paying $30 and $90. I'll pay the $90 to have this nice heavy duty material in a rental property. And then we come up to here, a pedestal sink, which you might think, well, that's not a lot of space. This also has a full closet in it. And you can see right here also, we put in a nice little ledge. You can put your soap dish, your toothbrush, and everything else. We kept the medicine cabinet the same. We actually put in a new one, but it's the same size, so it fits perfectly. Now let's take a look. Here we are now in the final room, the bedroom of the 600 square foot unit. Basically what we did here was really clean it up. Took all the garbage out, put down 16 by 16 ceramic tile, like we did for the entire unit. So the continuity is there. All the tile is the same except for the bathroom. Took out the nasty ceiling fan and put in a nice light fixture. So this room is now light and bright. Use a nice darker color for the paint scheme. We used Martha Stewart's toasted marshmallow. Now, this room has two closets, and one thing I want to point out about this room is this, the closet doors. You can have a great unit, painted, new cabinetry, new countertops, new bathroom, but if you have crummy and ugly looking doors, it makes a difference. They stand out. So for about $25 a piece, we went out, we bought these hollow six panel doors, and we put them on. and replace them with replace the old ones. This made a huge difference because now the place looks new. The new doors stand out. That's the first thing people do when they walk in a room. They open the door, and we want to make a good impression all across the board, and this did it. So a little bit extra money, but definitely worth it. We've had a lot of showings so far. If you're interested, this is a great place for you. Goodbye, everybody. Thanks again, and I hope you like what we're able to do from before to after with this condo project. Thank you.